It's just the culmination of so much hard work. I'm really, really excited to be like starting my career.
I love sharing my friends. Like, I'm happy all my like close friends are also graduating with me. I remember like the exact day I came to campus freshman year. Remember all the memories I had.
That first class we all sat down in, I'm looking around the people and be like, these are the people you're gonna be with in 4 years, and it's finally like today, so it's kind of like eye-opening.
I met a lot of different types of people. I grew a lot. I mean, I didn't think I'd be the man who I am today.
We went through all of the hard work, everyone went through all of the courses, and like, it was a lot of work, but being here with everyone is just fantastic. It's awesome.
I'm gonna miss everybody that like worked here and everybody that supported me along the way. So it's just gonna be really emotional to be leaving everybody, but I know they want like bigger and better things for me. So I'm really excited.
Actually, I've been sad for 3 days. Yeah,
I gotta leave my friends.
The whole experience of graduation.
I'm super happy that like just my family can come out today just because they mean so much to me, and like my dad's just beyond proud.